We are here at the 22nd Handicraft Exports Award organized by EPCH. We have with us Mr. Ishan Luthra from Newage Leather. Sir, many congratulations.
Thank you so much
for getting this award. So how do you feel about getting this award?
It feels tremendous and fantastic to get awarded for the efforts that my team and myself put in into getting a merit certificate for our industry, for leather exports. And it's very enthusiastic for us also to keep on exhibiting the same kind of work that we are doing right now.
So what are the main contributions from Newage Leathers to get this award?
See, we have been able to, we are doing something out of the blue compared to the industry that we are doing. Out of the blue, I meant is we are actually using a lot of scrap leather that is left over by the garment industry and to make reuse of the leather and export it into certain good size of brand names in America and UK. So in that way, our contribution into the leather sector has been tremendous, and we have been able to use our artisanship and promote it as a handicraft item.
So what do you think about the EPCH giving this platform to the exporters and handicrafts?
EPCH has been all the way supporting for us and for the industry. Without the effort of EPCH, we would not be able to even stand and exhibit and share our experiences on such a platform that we are doing right now.
So is it your first time getting this?
This is the first time, and it is a very good boost for us, and we want to do the same performance and even a better performance going forward.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Many congratulations.
Thank you so much, sir.